Jackson Pollock. This is one of my artworks called Randomix. It's a velvet square, 75 by 75 millimetres. We've dripped chocolate and wax on it, so it's got the most gorgeous smell of vanilla, coconut and chocolate. It's done by dripping melted wax, melted chocolate onto the design and flicking it from the jug and pouring it from the jug.